Because frankly, dear, I just don't give a damn.